an update the legacy update, bring back like all the new old units to the game. And I'm really excited for this game because I really like this game. And when this game first started out, a lot of people have memories of it. If you don't know what tabs is two teams have different units. You place down units and they go battle. And this game has been going on around 6 years, I'd say. So, and they brought, and they've taken off units and they've brought back units. And today, they've brought new units. I mean, today, they've brought back all the old units from the very first beginning of the game. Now, I already know where some guys are because of a video I watched, so I'm just going to grab them real quick. So this one right here, the blow dart. Right here, they blow darts. It's like a better potion seller. Right here's the poacher. In loving memory of the poacher, right? In loving memory of poacher, your arrows pierced all our hearts. Sweet. And then in the church is the pharaoh. Pharaoh's a little interesting. Is there anything else in here? Nope. There's also, where is it? Right here. The super boxer. This apparently costs like 100,000. And then there's also one over here. Thor. Thor was never in the game, but there was mods of it. And this Thor is much better than the mods. Okay. There's three more that I know about, and then the rest are completely new to me. So there's this, the Banner Bearer. So this, you can tell your units to stay still for, like, ranged units. This one's the Chariot. This one is a classic. This one was Destroyer. This was the start of the Wobbly Horse. The Chariot was the start of OP units. There, and then this is the Flag Bearer telling your units to walk forward and fight. Now that's all of them I know about. So now it's all down to stuff I don't know about. Oh! Here's something. What is this? The wizard. I don't think there was ever a wizard. Let's check out the wizard. Oh, and then the legacy. Yeah, the peasant. They brought back the peasant, man. It's so cool. Now, the peasant didn't even used to have clothes, so they definitely remodeled the peasant. So I'll put the peasant up to, up against, the wizard. See how the wizard does. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh! What?! Okay, I need to put the wizard up against some better units here. Put him up against some, like, dynasty, put him up against some samurai, I guess? Can samurai deflect lightning? A sword that he pokes with. This unit is so good. Well, I'm gonna go look for some new units. Some more units. Now, what intrigued me was this tower over here. I can't go over here. Now, I do have to keep an eye out because Tabitha had a tree as a secret unit, so I do have to keep out, like, look at every rock or something there. Like, they've hidden things underneath the map before, so landfall is dirty, so I have to really look for these secret units. See a bunch of stuff here. Oh. Aha! Oh, is this the boxer? Because we found the super boxer. Yep, here's the boxer. I imagine it's not as good as the super boxer, but put him up against some peasants. Let's see. These peasants were like the hobbits before hobbits were a thing. Sorry, I have the hiccups. Chariot up against these guys. I want to take control of Boxer. Oh, Boxer's one. Okay. Well, yeah, that's the Boxer. Okay. Is there anything else in this circle of mess? Now, there's been three units having to do with the gravestones. I don't think there'll be more. Gloves. The dark. I remember you! The dark peasant! Oh, I remember you. What? You see that price? Oh, yeah. Yep. That's the dark peasant for you. We need, like, a bunch of super. Jesus! They brought the Dark Peasant back? That was like the most OP thing! No way! So many people have memories of the Dark Peasant. It wasn't that much, that detailed though. Like, oh my, I can play around with him all day. But I want to go find more secret units, because because if you go here, every grayed out thing is something I haven't found. So a tank, it's like. Then one more thing better than the Dark Peasant. Barrel and a spear. It's left. So there's still some stuff left. Smacked. What about this barrel here? Aha! I think it has like a barrel roller. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, man! The barrel rollers. Okay. Put these guys up against some peasants. Oh, they explode. Okay. So they're like the people you put at the, like, the front of a team, I'd say. Better Sarissa. Sorry, I have the hiccups, guys. This update only came. say, is there anything in the tower when I saw that spear thing?
Aha!
Super peasant! Yes! The Super Saiyan hair! That freaking price. I've gotta put the Super Peasant up against the Dark Peasant. Whoa! Where's the Dark Peasant? Okay, we've gotta put him up against an army of Dark Peasants. Where are the Dark Peasants? Some of them. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like Iron Fist from the mods. Oh, Red still won, seriously? Super Peasant can take on one, so. And pretty easily. What the? I can't keep up with them! Oh my god! Oh, you're almost dead. Yeah, I'm gonna let you be. You dead? To me, it looks like Super Peasant is the winner. Where's the last Dark Oh! I'm just gonna get you unstuck real quick, bud. Whoa, okay, they're clashing. Okay. Super Peasant's pretty good, but also his Dark Peasant. So there's just the tank left. So now I'm down. Tank. It kind of looks like a tank in the image, so yeah. That's what I'm kind of looking for. Something to do with a tank. There's a way to get in the church when this map was first came out, so I wonder if we can get in the church somehow. Is there a broken window? What's this? Unnamed peasant, dark in heart, void of soul. Oh, that's where I found the gloves. Yeah. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's just grass. This tree looks awfully suspicious to me. But a lot of units have to do with this church, so I don't know. Like, tabs can't surprise you. Anything right here? There's one more unit left! Come on! Is there anything still in the attic? Can you get down further in the church? From here? Back here? Don't think so. Might have to look up where this tank thing is. I don't even know what I'm looking for, honestly. I think this was done by the tank. So, maybe look at these graves. The ones that say stuff are, or have images, I'd say, are the ones with units. I think this is the only one, only area with a unit. Thor, all the lightning and everything. do not find this unit. So I think I'm gonna look it up. One second, guys. Secret campaign. Secret campaign? What? But I've got all the things now.
What? Yeah, I'll put them up to like Thor, I'd say.
I love it! though, the Legacy update is amazing. They brought back all sorts of new brought back all sorts of old units. So I think check out the main menu. Let's check out the secret unit campaign. Yeah, the Legacy campaign. The start. We have access to everyone. Well, I'm just gonna use a bunch of quick draws here. What the? Since when do you have that much knockback? Get up, buddy. Jow, jow.
Victory.
What are those boxers? Okay.
Wait. Doing dynamite throwers, whoops. Good job. Wow, exactly, I have enough for 5. Excuse me, they didn't die? They're not dying! Poachers? I think they're poachers, though. Okay, well then. I think some gunslingers will be good here. Archers. Get a long ship. There. And get some ice archers. I did not see them. That was amazing, though. I loved that. arrows just go flying like that.
Okay.
Keep the halfling there, but we gotta get rid of this guy. These guys. Okay. We don't have much money. Okay. What can hold someone there? Okay, ice archers, maybe? Ice archers could be good. And then get a knight in there. Some bards. And a squire.
I'll stay back here, guys. It's all right. Yeah, I'll start backing up, guys. It's all right.
Hi, guys. A little too close. Comfort here. Guys, this is a little mean. Oh my god, they're killing each other! Like. They're killing each other! Is this a stalemate? Cause. My last unit is underneath there, but their last unit can't get him, and my last unit's stuck underneath there and can't shoot him. What the fuck, he's just hitting his fellow dead teammates. dude, that's not gonna work, dude. You're gonna have to move bodies. God, they killed each other, like, that is amazing. Buddy! He's slowly getting to him. It's not good. There's so much blue! Oh, there's some red. You know what that reminded me of when the boxers were chasing me is from the scene of Game of Thrones where all the Ice Walkers just invade the castle. Oh my god, that's what it reminded me. It was like a wall. This is gonna go on forever. Well, I'll leave this episode here, guys, and I'll see you all tomorrow with another video, hopefully.